call them roofers. Falling in, so I might die today. On the street where you live, girls talk about the lives. Good man, big fans, they can play. Such a season rise.
I see all the roads again,
mm-hmm.
But maybe, like, because we were, like, last time, we were also driving around like crazy and couldn't find anything.
Yeah.
Or we just drive back where, this is where we meant we should, you know, let's drive in here.
Was that the?
This is the road, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But it is somewhere here. We are close. We are getting close!
Getting close to the silo.
Warte mal.
Ich guck jetzt mit.
There's a building here, two floors.
No, it's... Do we want to see that?
Does this building scare you? Wait, why is it there?
Hey?
Wait, we just stay here for a second and I will look up some... GPS pictures. It's somewhere there, I believe.
Okay. There's the abandoned asylum here in Germany with my friend Chris. He drove me here. We just found it now. Cool. So you was right, sir, wasn't you?
It's got somewhere here.
Yeah.
When last time I wasn't there, it was like midday or something. And I nearly was like...
I thought you said it was nighttime with your friends.
Yeah, I know some people who went in there at night times. But I never went and I never will go at night times.
No. I usually go at night. On my own to spooky places. How do you get there?
Yeah. There must be some kind of... Ah, here. They put something in there so people won't get in.
Okay.
Here. Normally we park the car here.
Yeah.
There.
Okay.
And just went in. That's why I couldn't find it. But I saw it, like this like barricade,
okay.
And I was like, why is the barricade there?
Yeah. Yeah,
of course. I thought they have direct neighbors in here. What a lovely building.
Yes.
And you see still people coming here, there's a coffee shop.
Yeah. Here we go to the insane asylum.
Oh, it looks pretty messed up. Last time I was here, it was in a better condition.
Yeah.
There's an entrance.
That's an entrance. It's a freaking scary looking entrance, that part. No?
But I...
You can't get through into there.
We can just go rock. It's not forbidden because here's no fence or something. Here's a way to get in. Because the window is broken.
Okay.
I believe, but I'm not sure that he went over there. Or he got up there and went in there. Something like that.
Okay.
But like I said, it's 7 or 8 years ago.
You will have
it's the... really, really messed up now.
Just be careful with your footing when we get in. Yeah, not to fall through. Careful, there's all.
You know, I don't really remember if there's a window there. You know, it has been stolen. A week.
Oh, it's so cool.
Promise too much.
Oh, yeah.
You feed an animal part.
Or for people.
Nah.
There's like, you can get over the wall there, but I don't know if the door can be...
No, here it's not.
It's not locked, it's open. But, the door is not hinged. Hello? Anybody here?
Maybe they put up these walls for people not to get in. Look at the... I think it's not really safe to go inside there anymore.
In what way?
Wouldn't really recommend it now.
Well, how about if I just go in then? Yeah?
Huh?
If I just go in.
If you want, of course, go.
Oh, but you don't want to come in then?
I will just wait.
Yeah, sure.
Want to lie?
Yeah, if you... One sec.
But be careful, the steps are old. Everything is old, yeah?
I don't know. What?
And you do it like this, you got a small one.
You can hold that, say.
It used to be a beautiful garden, but yeah, since nobody took care of it.
No, no way.
I would just wait in the front later.
In a bit then.
Have fun.
Try. Right. How do you turn this light on? There are any spirits in here, please make yourself known. We Show yourself. Speak to me, you're my recorder. Very thick energy indeed. The whole roof has falling in, so I might die today if I'm not careful. Hello? Hello? Whole beams have come down. Are there any spirits in here? Make a sound. Right, so I don't think it's going to be possible to go up the stairs. Hello? Did you hear that? Like a knock. If there's a spirit here, can you please knock again? Or make a sound? Yeah, I feel very dark energies in here. I don't know much about it, but my friend Chris was telling me a bit about it. I think it's going to be a bit impossible to get up there. Cool place though. Right. So that's definitely not an option that way. try. This way. Look, all the roof. Oh, thank God. Metal light switches. Hello? Anybody here? If there's any spirits here, you can... talk to me on my recorder. Breakdown windows. Is there anything in here with me? Hello? Can you make a sound? Well, show yourself. Good. Saying help me there. Hello? Anybody here? Hello? There's a very strong energy presence here, this part. Can you please speak to my recorder, or me? Make something move. So like I said, there's a definite ritual taking place here. Looks like blood in there. And then six candles. It's definitely not a good sign. People come here and do evil things. Take off. Well, I'm sorry, Bob. Look, the roof is in there. That's the stairs. If I put weight on that, I'm afraid I think I'm a goner. So I better not risk it. Is there anything up here? Hello? As much as I would like to go and have a closer inspection, I do want to see my daughter again. Not fall through the roof. My friend has to come and find me. Scary feeling in this place. Hello? Right. How far I have to bend. Is there anyone in here? Hello? Any spirits? Want to talk? Way out. That's going to be my way out of here. So, yeah, as you saw, it's definitely not possible to get not possible to go any further up without falling through the roof and dying. So it's like a maze down here. The only spirits here, which I feel your presence, you got one more chance before I leave. Make yourself known. Yeah, I just feel a lot of darkness down here. And throughout the whole building there's darkness. You all right? Yeah, I can't get up though.
What?
I can't go upstairs though, it's too dangerous.
Yeah, I thought it would be too dangerous.
There's a window around here. I'm gonna get through that.
Like you want,
no. This is a bit dodgier. Yeah? Alright, I'll be around there, yeah? Definitely. Upside down crosses and candles with blood. Let's find that window and get through. Thank you. Yeah, so that was the insane asylum. Or mental asylum. Definitely a very scary place. And but very dangerous as well, because of, as you saw, the whole roofs are falling, have fallen. Chris? 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 I'm here. Oh, you see me? I'm here, yeah?
Yeah, I know, I see you.
I'm gonna walk round then. Right, goodbye, asylum. So I hope you enjoyed the video. God bless. See you for the next adventure.